painting a live oak here in Venice, Florida. Old live oak and beach house here. And I did an 11 by 14. And zooming in a little bit. A lot going on in this painting, even though there's large, simple shapes. There's a lot of detail, especially in the trunks, and sifting through that, trying to keep it simple, then scraping it and doing it again made it a lot easier. Scraping to get back down to the canvas makes it a lot easier to simplify once you've gone a bit too far.